This person who had no cash paid for renter's insurance. And lo and behold, there was some sort of fiery smoke that damaged a whole bunch of your property. With no report to a fire department, this is a world-class scam.
Next, Judge Judy,